On the 12th day of Christmas, Greece gave to me Tower of Segura, Eternal Paradise, Tower of Ancient Vistas, Tower of Peak Remorseless, Tower of Purified Illusions, Tower of Never Returning, Tower of Real Magnetism, Tower of Sugar Rush Deluxe, Tower of Wonky Layers, Tower of Verdant Indeterminacy, Tower of Colliding Worlds, Tower of Impending Rock Limit, and Tower of Mad Structures. We are playing this really cool tower. An average, really good tower by Noob Creator. They are insanely good, and I cannot wait. And I am glad to be beating this as my first insane, as it's really good. Also, apparently, this is a reference to Kirby. I don't get it, because I have only played Kirby Mass Attack, which is my childhood game, and Return to Dreamland, which I've already forgotten the majority of. I do feel like I played the other ones, I just don't remember. The one I remember most is Kirby Mass Attack, since that was my childhood, a part of it. Oh, I've been doing that one harder than I needed to the entire time. I've been doing that jump from when it was down there because I thought I would get hit by the kill brick, but no. For some reason, I've been doing a lot of the jumps in here harder in just harder ways for no reason. At least now it's not as tough since at least I don't have to do it the way I've always been doing it. I got into floor four, but then I had to do something and left. I am kind of hell-bent domination, on doing one of Noob's Towers as one of my first SCs. Because this guy's SCs are really good. I don't care too much about taking damage here. This was meant to be REM, but I feel like it's much better as an insane. PB. This part's scary. Really good tower. Go. So I grab onto this and then I jump off before it goes into there. Okay. Oh my god. Kind of nerve-wracking. spheres with brighter coloring will require you to adjust your camera's position to use it. Okay. To be honest, this is kind of nerve-wracking. I love this. This is... Oh my gosh, this is such a blast, dude. Oh my god. What do I do? I have no clue what you do. Nerve-wracking, dude. Dude, noob, why do you do this to me, dude? Why? Dude. Here you stand at the border between life and death. See that giant fiery spear below you? Falling into you will simply teleport you back at the start of this floor, damaging you for half of your maximum HP. You can't really feel alive without the fear of death, right? Prove you don't want to disappear. Okay. This is all what it's come to, hasn't it? I'm not ready. This is it. Oh my God, dude. Is it over? Oh my God. I just beat it. This is my first SC. I just beat my first. Oh my God. It's over. It's over. Fluke for four. Fluke from fucking four, dude. Two attempts. Two fucking attempts, dude. I played it once as like, just to see. I was like, oh, I liked it. Beat it immediately after. My God, dude. I can't explain to you how much nerves I've had, dude. Oh my God. Well, the final day of Christmas grants me my first ever SC. And oh boy, this tower, I'm so glad that I was able to beat it as my first. Really good tower. Thank you for making this beautiful tower. Another banger. Am I the first recorded victor?
Google's home.
Anyway, I just want to say this at the end of this video. If you can, please go out of your way to play Noob 1928's Towers. They are all amazing, and I am so glad I was able to do this as my first SC. It's one of my favorite towers. This is my new favorite tower. This is done so well, and that's really all I have to say. Thank you for making such a great tower. Noob. Keep it going. Oh no, you post another, make another banger. And I will play it. I will immediately play it. Now I need to stop talking. The music already ended. That's all. Yeah. Goodbye.